गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम अगेन टू ऑल इन SST क्लास। टुडे वी विल अगेन रीड अबाउट सम फेस्टिवल्स दैट आर सेलिब्रेटेड इन इंडिया। सी योर बुक पेज नंबर 53। पोंगल। पोंगल इज द हार्वेस्ट फेस्टिवल ऑफ तमिलनाडु एंड आंध्र प्रदेश। हार्वेस्ट फेस्टिवल मीन्स फसल काटने का त्यौहार। इट मार्क्स द एंड ऑफ द हार्वेस्ट सीजन। इट इज ए फेस्टिवल ऑफ 3 days। पोंगल इज द फेस्टिवल ऑफ 3 days मीन्स पीपल सेलिब्रेटेड इट फॉर 3 days। द फर्स्ट डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड with the family. The next day people offer their thanks to the sun god for a good harvest. On second day people thank to the sun god for good harvest means अच्छा फसल के लिए सूरज भगवान को thanks बोलते हैं। They decorate their courtyard with sugarcane stalks. Courtyard means open area surrounded by wall. They cook a rice pudding called pongal with milk and jaggery. The people of Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh cook rice pudding called pongal with milk and jaggery means gur aur doodh mila ke chawal banate hain means gur bhat banate hain. On the last day they worship their cattle who had helped them for such a good harvest. On third day they worship their cattle. See here they worship it, the cattle. Next, Baisakhi. Baisakhi is celebrated on 13th April every year. North Indians celebrate this harvest festival with great enthusiasm. Enthusiasm means strong excitement or with great joy. People thank God for a good harvest. It also marks the beginning of their new year. In Punjab, people perform Bhangra or Gidda folk dance to celebrate this festival. Onam. Onam is a harvest festival. Onam also a harvest festival. It is celebrated in Kerala for 4 days festival. People wear new clothes, eat special foods and enjoy various games on festival. One of the special attraction of this festival is the snake boat race that are held in Kerala. See here the picture of snake boat race, which is held in several places. Children, we stop here.